all out with expenses on the costume, it has to be said. But I love them. Yeah, they always come up with something different. It's a great way to end. It's Nelly Ziegenshiner and Alexander Gatzi from Germany.
Si no creyera en la locura de la garganta del sinsonte, si no creyera que en el monte se esconde el trino y la pavura, no creyera en la balada.
Difficult position for the Twizzles. Well done. Oh, fast. Beautiful.
Si no creyera en el delirio, si no creyera en mi silencio, qué cosa fue, qué cosa fuera la masa sin cantar, una más y luego de cuerdas y tendones.
Nice extension. Staying in tight hold, keeping the flow going. Quality.
Qué cosa fuera, corazón, qué cosa fue, qué cosa fuera, la masa sin cantera.
Nice. Love these two. They never dare to be different. And that was certainly different. There's a shot of the leaders, and their lead will not be challenged with that, that's for sure. But it was a great skate from Nelly and Alexander. Alexander, the one of the old boys in this competition, 30 years of age now. And I think when he started, we were still in the old system. So I think he's one of the few, or probably the only skater competing now that competed in the old system.
Can remember how to do more than one sequence of a paso doble.
There you go. Probably. Well, you know, this is...
If you took the music away and said, is it a Spanish dance? There are parts of it that were. But taking that aside, this was like, for me, a contemporary dance approach to Spanish dancing. And than some of the whole outfits that people have got, you know?
Okay, where will they have them? There's our leaders. What a great job. Good day in the office for them. And thank you to Nelly and Alexander. We really enjoyed it. As always. Got a personal best of 62.27. That would get them into seventh place. And a 61.98. So pretty close. Eighth place it is for Nelly and Alexander. Remember, they finished in seventh place in the European Championships last year. The crowd here not agreeing with the judges.
Me neither.